Toronto Blue Jays are down 1-0. Two innings are complete, and winner moves on. If the Jays wanted that bad, like they got the two road games in Texas, then they're going to want to win this one today.